welcome, you're logged on to IndianTimesDaily.com, the only portal for news from India, Canada, Punjab and Gujarat. In English, Hindi, Punjabi and Gujarati, with a list of well-established businesses and resources that you may need. I'm Prerna Sharma and today's headlines are... In India, E. Palaniswami, a loyalist of the jailed AIADMK leader V.K. Sasikala, on Thursday took oath as Tamil Nadu's chief minister. And nearly 9 lakh accounts have been put under doubtful category by the IT department. In Punjab, a team of the Election Commission has begun inspecting buildings where the EVMs have been kept. And a BJP minister has said that the government was awaiting the court order on Jat reservation. In Canada, Prime Minister Justin Trudeau is trying to calm anxieties some Europeans have about US President Donald Trump. And significant new investments are expected to be made in defence. Stay tuned to IndianTimesDaily.com and I'll be back with all the news that's important for you from India, Canada and Punjab.